A truck, of which a prototype was revealed to the world almost 3 years ago, and many people are waiting for production to begin, is set to face another delay before we can see it on the road. So what are the new features that will be included in the Cybertruck? When can we expect the truck to hit the road? And will there be any price change? Stick around to the end to find out. Tesla has managed to grace the automobile market with some of the finest models. Some suspect that Tesla's constant delays on its upcoming models are just another marketing strategy implemented by Musk, and he's only doing it to increase the demand for his cars and raise the excitement levels for the Tesla lovers. These theories are suspected to be one of the reasons as to why Tesla does not open dealerships, and they only want to take car orders directly from their website. Let's start by taking a journey into the features of the Cybertruck. Tesla revealed the Tesla Cybertruck in 2019. Ever since then, three models have been announced, and now there are speculations of different sizes being in the works as well. Tesla's goal in building the Cybertruck is to provide a long-term energy replacement for the approximately 6,500 gas-powered trucks sold every day in the United States. The three models announced by Tesla are the single-motor rear-wheel drive, the dual-motor all-wheel drive, and the tri-motor all-wheel drive. Each one has a different price, range, speed, and capacity. Let us first check out the different features of all three models, right from their top speed, payload, price, and expected release date. First, we have the single motor, which has a top speed of 110 miles per hour, which can accelerate from 0 to 60 in nearly 6.5 seconds, making it a considerably fast truck, but the slowest Cybertruck model. All three trucks have the exact same payload and delivery of 3,500 pounds, as they are all the exact same size. Other than that, this car can tow up to 3.4 tons, which is quite high for a regular truck. The single motor is the most basic model and will thus be released at the promised price of $39,900. Initially, it was set to be released in 2022, but the latest updates have suggested that this vehicle will not be seen on the roads this year. Tesla has even removed the 2022 number from the Cybertruck website, confirming this news. Next comes the dual-motor Cybertruck. This particular model has a top speed of 120 miles per hour. This gives it slight leverage over the single motor and accelerates from 0 to 60 in approximately 4.5 seconds, making it considerably faster than its counterpart. This car has a towing capacity of 1.1 tons more than the single motor. The improved feature makes the dual motor Tesla's mid-range model, and it will be sold for approximately $50,000. Lastly, the tri-motor, of course, has the highest top speed. On an open road, this car reaches 130 miles per hour and can race from 0 to 60 in just 2.9 seconds, making it more than twice as fast as the single motor, and its towing capacity is 6.4 tons, which is 80% more than the single motor. This will be the most expensive version as well, with a price tag of $69,900. The tri-motor will undoubtedly leave all its competition behind. Self-leveling suspension accommodates for varying load in the proposed truck for the all-wheel drive variants. According to the company, other basic features will include onboard power converters that can supply both 120 and 240 volt electricity, allowing power tools to be used without the requirement of a portable generator. An air compressor is provided to power pneumatic tools. Bullet-resistant stainless steel sheet metal is believed to be used on the exterior. All vehicles will be equipped with Tesla Autopilot and the hardware necessary for fully autonomous operation. Musk stated in 2019 that a solar roof option would provide an additional 15 miles of range per day. The prototype's interior featured a 17-inch center display, seating for six people in two bench seats with a fold-down center armrest in the front middle seat, a digital rear-view camera-based mirror, a race car-style steering yoke, and a dashboard with marble-like surface. The center seat in the back lowers down to allow loading of long freight from the vault into the cab. The initial prototype vehicle's marble-look dashboard was built of a paper composite material comprised of paper, wood-based fibers, natural wood colors, and non-petroleum-based resins. The truck's bed will be a standard bed size of 6.5 feet long, similar to a typical pickup truck bed. It has sloped sidewalls, similar to the first generation Honda Ridgeline, and a tonneau cover with an inbuilt motorized roller shutter to increase the vehicle's aerodynamics. Tesla refers to this 100 cubic foot enclosed chamber as the vault because of the added security it provides. LED light strips run down each side. There's more underfloor storage behind the back wheels, 120 and 240 volt AC outlets, and a compressed air outlet for mechanical equipment. The panels only bend in straight lines, creating a unique faceted form that has been dubbed low poly or compared to origami. It is the same material used on the Starship rocket by SpaceX, which is also owned by Musk, since it distributes stress more uniformly and allows more interior room. The outside panels of the Cybertruck were originally designed to be made of titanium, but this was changed to stainless steel for more strength. The initial unveiling of the truck was also an event that will go down in history as a memorable one. Musk had claimed that the windows, or the armor glass, is practically unbreakable when he asked one of the panel members to throw a giant metal ball at it to prove this. However, as soon as the ball was thrown, two of the windows immediately shattered, causing an awkward silence from Musk, which was, of course, followed by tons of memes made on the truck on the internet. However, the one thing we know about Musk is that he certainly does not quit after minor problems. He immediately revealed a newer prototype and proved to the audience this time that the glass is indeed unbreakable. Elon Musk tweeted on November 23, 2019, that Tesla had received 146,000 pre-orders in the first 1.5 days after the unveiling, each requiring a $100 refundable deposit, with 42% opting for the dual motor configuration, 41% for the tri-motor configuration, and 17% opting for the single motor configuration. After a video of the Cybertruck tugging a rear-wheel drive Ford F-150 uphill was released, several people pointed out that this was not because of the Cybertruck's better horsepower or torque, but rather to its weight. Cybertruck was named Concept Car of the Year for 2019 by Automobile Magazine in January 2020. The Tesla Cybertruck's future is uncertain for now, with reports claiming that the truck will not be ready for manufacturing before the end of the year. But there's a new rumor to talk about, this time about a smaller version of Elon Musk's personal project. This information comes from an Inside EVs researcher who claims that Tesla will unveil two separate versions of the Cybertruck in March. The first will be the standard Cybertruck size, while the second will be a little smaller. Elon Musk has already mentioned the possibility of a smaller Cybertruck. He anticipated that the smaller version would be produced for the European market. Huge vehicles aren't as common in Europe due to the many small roads that couldn't support a truck the size of an American truck. As a result, it's understandable that Tesla would be prepared for such a scenario.